what do you want me to say, right?
Who she is, and then how you're related to her.
Okay.
Maxine Farmer, my mother, she supported me all my life through thick and thin.
My mother, Judith Coyne.
My mother inspires me the most.
Lynn Cox, she's my grandmother.
I have three significant women that have been huge role models to me. First was my mother, obviously, Anne Yaron. My aunt, Laurel Yaron, who was a nurse. And my sister, Ningla Yaron Mark.
My mum, Valerie Miller. Narelle McKinley, named Janice Wally. My mother, my biggest inspiration.
Kathleen Mockridge Abraham, and she's my mum. Yeah, and she grew me up proper way.
Would probably be my sister, and my sister mother, Aloma. Amazing woman, amazing woman.
My mum, Myrtle Yaron.
My mum inspires me.
My mother was Ivy Cox.
My sister, Bridie Fatnauna. I'm inspired by my mum, Maggie.
I recognise my wife, Charlotte, Lynn, Rafa, and also my mother, Edna Nettles.
This is my grandma, Alika Murphy.
Jenny, my mum.
The lady that's really inspired me is my mother. Her name was Millie Reedy.
Mum, Shirley Farmer.
My mother's stepmother's Rhonda Jackson. She's my inspiration.
My mother, Anne Yaron.
My mother, Olga Fernandez, and my grandmother, Josephine Marshall, inspire me.
Lima, my mum.
My mother, the baby, Miss.
There's probably two that I know of. One being Neil's mum and my mum. They were both mothers. Literally, when we had nothing, we'd go to each other's house, have a feed, and all that stuff. So.
Shirley Ann Ellis. My mother.
And the woman that inspires me the most is my mum.
Delta, she's my mother.
To my mum, Andy Ryder.
My older sister and my nan.
My mother, Faye Palmer.
Because of her, I can. Because of her, I can.
Because of her, we can.
Because of her, we can.
Because of her, we can.
Because of her, I can.
Because of her, I certainly can.
Because of her, I can.
Because of them, I can.
Because of her, I can.
Because of her, we can.